Hi, I'm Tanim Ibrahim. I'm an engineering manager at Red Hat. I work in the OpenShift AI team. OpenShift AI is basically an end-to-end MLOps platform, and that can also be applied to the LLM ops platform. So we can help a customer from training a large model by providing the underlying infrastructure in a hybrid cloud way, then fine-tuning or prompt-tuning those models for domain-specific tasks. And in the end, where 90% of a model's life is spent in inferencing, we can help the customer or the business deploy that model in a way where it's very seamless and easy to use with OpenShift and on any cloud or on-prem clusters. And lastly, we also provide a way to make that model more trustworthy so that the model responses that are coming back are actually ready for enterprise responses. They are actually do not have toxic content in the response. They approve the legal data set. One of the challenges for LLM adoption is actually around GPUs. So getting GPUs is hard. Paying for GPUs is hard. It's a very expensive operation. So what OpenShift AI, especially OpenShift AI Serving, does is allows customers to automatically scale as the load is coming on for those models. And as the load is going down, it scales down to zero. So what it does is essentially your GPU is not sitting idle waiting for requests to come in. That GPU resource can be freed up so that new requests can be used there. So you can do techniques like GPU sharding or co-locate various models within the GPU so that it's more efficient, cost efficient, resource efficient.